Here's UBA for you again, and you know, we recently noticed that one of the most common men's ignorance is the opinion that woman herself doesn't know what she wants. Okay, your lady may not know to drink a cup of strong tea or fragrant coffee for breakfast, to put on some dress or trousers. Anyway, simple everyday hesitations and doubts an integral part of each of us. But what a lady knows for sure is what kind of man she would like to see next to her, in whose arms she would feel herself fragile and delicate, and behind the back of which man she will feel herself completely safe. So, how to be the kind of man that every lady needs? Such a man is sensitive and caring and attentive, in a word, a real gentleman. This is the pattern of the opinion about the real male ideal. And let's talk about the qualities that make up you a real man in the lady's eyes. First of all, learn to make decisions quickly and unconditionally. To be lost in thoughts and decisions. Leave this prerogative for the ladies. Your decisions must be quick and constant. As soon as you make a decision, all other opinions disappear immediately. You can forget about all other variants. Next, be the master of your word. Once promised, do everything to fulfill your promise. It will speak of you as a reliable person who can be trusted, and forget about indecision. The lady will always give her preference to a confident man. After all, this is exactly such kind of man that will be the lady's rock, and she will feel herself like a real woman and doesn't need to take over the role of the head of her family. Actually, it is you. You are the head of the family, the resolute and brave man who is responsible for his words and deeds. After all, watch yourself and your life. Control the situation, or at least do pretend that nothing serious happened. And set goals and go to them.